That's what this is. Gang shit. Look at this. Look at this. Wakey, wakey, darling.
We're doing a sunrise mission.
He's ready. Look at this.
Get it.
Look at this.
Right, this little fucker right
here. What is it? That's the fisheye. Look at the little pancake.
No way.
Yo, oh, you need to clean these ASAP. This is from the ski slope video, bro. Look at the state of these. Look at the state of my fucking apartment right now, everything's a mess. But yo, gang, I need to clean these. I'm probably gonna clean them in today's video. But anyway, we're about to go on a mission, so let's go.
I just like the sound.
In London, it feels good, you know. It feels good to be back. I mean, it definitely don't feel good to be wearing jackets in the morning. I'm used to wearing fucking tank tops and shorts, but obviously, you know how it is. Winter's coming as well, bro. It's gonna be so fucking cold. I'm not as cold as Toronto, actually. What are them glasses, bro? Are they spectacles, dude? Are you filming now?
Yeah.
Are you actually?
Yeah.
No, you know.
Yeah.
No, you know. No, you know. I don't even know when you're filming. But yo, gang business. We're about to head into Tower Bridge, I think. That's where Kevin is. Kevin and Itzel are going to be there. We're going to link up with them. I'm not going to put the GoPro on just yet because I've got a whole day and it's like 7 a.m. right now. So I don't want to fill up my memory. I don't want to waste my battery. And also today I'm going to replace the drone. Tyler, do not forget to tell me to replace the drone, bro. Got it. Not now. Not now, but yo, gang business. Let's do this. It's a madness. We're back in London, 30 fam. Let's go. Whoa. So we just got to Tower Bridge right now. And yo, the ride here was so funny. Tyler filmed some clip on his spectacles. His spectacles. Up. And I was sketching on some guy on a fucking Boris bike. And right now, guys, we're about to get the first prep of being back in London. Do you have any idea how excited I am? That excited, I'm gonna jump! Jump! Guys, I might climb Tower Bridge, you know. This coffee might fucking change me. That awkward moment when you end up with Costa instead of Pratt. You see, I was gonna climb the Tower Bridge with the bike. But I think I'm gonna save that for tomorrow's intro instead, because today's gonna be quite sick anyway. I ain't stressing to do a madness right now. I'm just appreciating being back in London and being back in the ends, you know. You reckon you guys can get 10,000 thumbs up before the video goes live tomorrow? Before I even do this shit. So I think I'm gonna get up there with the bike. Look at how high it goes. Bro, it gets so steep. I don't know, but if I do this, guys, I'm gonna have to go right up there, because look at this shit, look how high it goes. Obviously, it's not as high as the Hummer Bridge that we climbed, but this time I wanna do it with the bike. I'm gonna have to either strap the bike on my back or put it around my neck like I had to on the O2. I don't fucking know. But Rizzy said I need to do it when I got the drone, because obviously the drone footage will look incroyable. Is that French then? Thank you.
Look who made it! Look who made it! Kevin's here, it's us here. The plan today was to meet up here in the morning. These guys have American phones, so obviously we can't text each other and communicate properly, so we just planned to meet here. And then as soon as I got here, I was like, I want to climb the fucking bridge.
But now it's
I'm going to do it tomorrow, I think. You should come back and witness, yeah. Worst case scenario, you're going to witness me fall off into the water. So it'd be pretty cool.
You can swim, right?
Yeah.
You're good.
But look how high it is, bro. This guy has no idea.
Yeah,
I've got the 6D with me, so we can get some bangers. Guys, I'm gonna shoot some photos of Kevin real quick because he's in London, and I'm gonna get some bangers just real quick, and I'm gonna show you them right now.
I just like the sound of it. I just like the sound of it.
Yo, 30 fam, so it looks so different from having like tank tops and t-shirts and being in sunny weather to now having my fucking hoodie on. Shit's cold, man. I just can't do this climate right now. We've been riding around, we just went in and got a quick pret. Finally got one. Costa is shit. But we found some stuff with Kevin on the GoPro clips that you would have seen. I'm not really sure what's going to go on for the rest of the day, but I know I've got to go and get a new drone.
Oh yeah.
And Rizzy didn't remind me.
I need some Yeezys.
I got to go. Oh yeah, Rizzy wants to go and get some Yeezys. So yeah, probably going to go by the Presenter Bike Shop, go and get a new drone, probably get in some sick clips, and then try and get a sunset shoot or some sunset shots of the drone. But guys, I've got something to tell you. I'm going to be doing the 30 Fam Starter Pack. It's going to be a giveaway for all of you guys, and you're going to be able to win the 30 Fam Starter Pack. It's going to be all the merch, so every t-shirt I've ever done. It's going to be a GoPro, and then a hat as well. And basically, I'm going to do one of these every single month. So in the end, realistically, a lot of you guys should be able to do a lot of the shit that I do as well. So what I'm going to need you to do now is go to my Instagram and go follow it already and get ready for when I'm announcing that. So my Instagram is right here. So go follow that right now, yeah? And then let's keep it moving. And give me 10,000 likes on the video and I'll climb this shit, so... That'd be mad. Me and Nightscape looked at this shit, it's pretty much impossible. But yeah, anyway, gang business. Let's keep it moving. All day, every day. You good, bro? Nice to meet you, man. Yeah, of course you can. What's that, the movement is real or nah? Look at this. It's our walk in the middle. Rizzy, look at this. You're killing it, bro. What a prick.
No photos.
Not like this.
We have to move. Who are you calling? Who are you calling?
No camera, no photo.
No phone.
No phone.
Excuse me, boss.
No phone.
Can I just say thank you for my clickbait today?
Have a nice day, yeah?
Thanks for my clickbait. I'm leaving. I love you. Let's keep moving.
I just like the sound of it.
Colin, I want Colin to tell my people who they are, bro. Yo, a man like Colin's been going off. Colin! Later, bro! Crack it. Boy, a man like Colin's going in still. Gang. So yo, we spent fucking like 30 minutes trying to find this place that has the drone, and it turns out that the address, that we're putting was like the returns for the drone place, and it weren't even the actual place. And we were literally going up and down for ages trying to find the fucking shop, and it weren't even there. So at the minute, it doesn't look like I'm gonna get my drone today, which I'm fucking annoyed about. Look at that t-shirt though, bro. Where you get that merch at? I'm actually dropping some new tees this weekend, boys. This weekend, when you see me wearing it in the video, it is gonna be available. But yeah, I'm just gonna get some food real quick, and then we're gonna try and find a drone. Kevin and Itzel are on the way back to us now as well, so keep it moving.
Yeah, that's what
it's gang business, bro. All day, every day. My brother's here, look who's here.
Yeah, back again, reunited.
And as nation and sir. I know, bro, it's been fucking time.
It's been ages.
I did say come to LA with me though.
I couldn't come.
But are you not?
So many things to do. I was very busy. I haven't even been able to upload. I've been so busy, you don't understand me.
He's moved house and everything, he's changed everything, he's been so mad busy. But honestly, are you glad that you didn't come to Vegas and failed the overnight challenge with me? Fucking absolute mission fail. Bro, I'm gonna tell you about it now. Bro, I'm gonna check back on you guys in a sec.
Great.
He's busy though, I don't know if he's gonna come with us today. He's got shit to do, but yeah.
What are you doing?
Harry's here.
What is your plan?
I'm vegan. I'm just do shit now.
You look in the lens or you look into the. We're here in London. Gonna get an Uber because parking really sucks. Girlfriend and I are on vacation before Battle of Hastings. I really don't like talking in front of the camera, but it's just me and I'm having a good time. Like I said, life is good, I'm blessed. You know what's good? We out here doing that vlog shit.
Yo gang, so basically, yeah, I've located a new drone, but it's in Northwest London, so it's right by the apartment, so I'm gonna go back there and get the drone from there. I just try to go to a camera shop and fix this fucking lens because the lens is broke yet again. But I weren't gonna pay £900 for a new lens. Rizzy was trying to get me to buy a fucking drone and the lens, and I just wasn't gonna do it. Trying to persuade me. So yeah, I got a new drone, haven't picked it up yet. But I'm gonna get that later on, so hopefully we can go to some sunset drone footage and that'll be fucking sick. And then right now just about to pull up to the Presented By store because Rizzy wants some Yeezys. So what, Rizzy, you gonna get Yeezys or not?
Let's see what's going on in here, let's see what's going on.
What, Kevin can't get them? Kevin's sponsored by Vans, so Kevin ain't buying no Yeezys. But yeah, let's go inside.
Come on, bro. Don't fucking let me down.
What, Presented By got Yeezys or nah? Look at this. Look at this. Stacking. So Tyler just actually tried to get some, but apparently the comparison to what it is in Canadian dollars. Not even US dollars, because Canadian dollars is way too much, so he's not gonna do it.
So what then, no Yeezys for Tyler?
No Yeezys.
And also what, the conversion to Canadian dollars is a bit extortionate, yeah. He said fuck, fuck Canada. So no Yeezys for Tyler. Anyway, we're gonna go and get the drone now and figure out that situation. And yo, everyone's so fucking tired. The sunrise mission today killed us off. And I've actually filmed quite a lot in this vlog right now, so I'm gonna cut it short. I'm gonna go and get the drone now and hopefully go to some. Bro.
Transition.
No, it's too early. It's too early, bro. And hopefully go to some drone footage. So let's go to that right now. So, just got the new lens. This is the new lens that's on right now. It's a 2.8 instead of a 3.5. Rizzy, hold this a sec. I need to just end the last one. Is it right here? Yeah?
Yeah, send it.
All lens.
Yeah.
Done. Leave that lens there. I can stay with Jesse.
Just gonna leave it there. Fucking cunt is mad.
I've wasted money on a new lens. Piss me off. Fuck. Now we've got to go and waste money on a drone because I'm stupid and. No, I don't want to talk about it. But yeah, I'm going to get my drone now anyway. See you guys in a sec. This is gang business. You good, bro? I'm just getting my drone right now and obviously the safe hand movement's real. So we got the new beast. I'm saying that as if it's actually like a new one, but basically I've just got the same fucking drone again, but I've obviously got a new one. This one isn't scratched up, this one isn't broke. And guys, I don't even know how long this vlog's been. Hopefully it's a long vlog because I didn't upload anything yesterday, but basically today has been fucking action packed. I've done so much shit. It's insane. And if I was an average vlogger, this would have been like 3 vlogs for the average vlogger. But you know what? It's 1 for me, okay? Here's the new drone. Clean. Fresh. Now, guys, we have made plans to go and link up with One Wheel Wavy. I bet that's him now. No, it's not. I'm not going to say what that was because I just ignored the call. Anyway. Meant to link up with One Wheel Wavy. One Wheel Wavy. If you know, you know. And do a madness, but guys, I'm gonna take a quick shower and fucking have some food and just chill for a sec. I still gotta pay my ticket, bro. Gang business. I'm gonna put my hand on the camera and then I'm gonna take it off. Hopefully, One Wheel Wavy is bap, 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 boom. So you remember when I said One Wheel Wavy's here? He's fucking here. Look at this. Look at this. Let's go!
Baby, why you talk that nonsense? Nonsense, why you gon' talk that? Great sex, baby, come and top that. Get a good head like a top hat. On top hat. Turn a girly bitch to a tomcat. Pull up on the cheetah with his arms cap. Running through the snow like a bobcat, bobcat. Oh, I love your face, love that taste. Every time you set that pace. Every time I feel your waist. Bang, baby girl, wanna hang. Stains and Tommy Hill figure sitting in the rain. Lil' shawty, let her show me face. Nigga bumping on the bass. Baby girl, give me. Face, she gon' fuck.
Oi, this is mad. Oi. Anyway, guys, this is the end of the fucking vlog. You see this? You see the shit that we do? The fucking movement is real. Wave gang,
30 fan movement is fucking real. Subscribe to Wavy's channel in the link below, yeah? Link is in the description. Guys, I'll see you tomorrow at 8 p.m. 30 fam all day, every fucking day.